लवकर करा हे मुलं आपापले चॅटिंग चालू केलंय.
साउंड चेक इज इट ओके इज द साउंड लेवल इज ओके
यस
यस. सो गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीवन. तो इस जनगणित वर्कशॉप फॉर ज्योमेट्री में आपका सभी का हम नवनिर्मिति की तरफ से तहे दिल से स्वागत करते हैं. जैसे सभी आपको पता है कि ये ज्योमेट्री सेशन हमने लास्ट मंथ 16 अगस्त से शुरू किया है, जो कि 16 अगस्त हमारा पहला सेशन हुआ था, और अभी जैसे ये सेकेंड सेशन हम आज कंडक्ट करने जा रहे हैं. और ये स्पेसिफिक बैच जैसे आप सभी जानते हो कि 7-8 स्टैंडर्ड के लिए हम ये जॉइंट सेशन कंडक्ट कर रहे हैं. सो वंस अगेन आई वेलकम यू ऑल इन दिस जनगणित वर्कशॉप ऑन ज्योमेट्री. सो बिफोर दैट आई वुड लाइक टू इंट्रोड्यूस आवर मेंटर और दिस रिसोर्स पर्सन दैट इज डॉक्टर विवेक मोंटेरो सर. आई थिंक आप सभी उनको बहुत अच्छे से जानते होंगे कि क्योंकि उनका एजुकेशन एरिया में स्पेसिफिकली इन मैथ्स एजुकेशन एंड साइंस के एजुकेशन में बहुत ही बड़ा योगदान रहा है. एंड ऑल्सो ही इज इन प्रमोटिंग मैथ लर्निंग बाय अंडरस्टैंडिंग, जो मेन प्रिंसिपल उसके ऊपर ये उनका पूरा पेडागोजी जो आधारित है, दैट इज लर्निंग बाय अंडरस्टैंडिंग और लर्निंग बाय डूइंग. सो आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट डॉक्टर विवेक सर टू कैरी ऑन द सेशन. और जैसे अभी आज सबको पता है कि आज शिक्षक दिन है, तो इस शुभ दिन और इस अवसर पे यहाँ पे जितने भी उपस्थित शिक्षक हैं उनको हम हैप्पी टीचर्स डे विश करके आगे सेशन को बढ़ाएंगे. यस, सो ओवर टू डॉक्टर विवेक. थैंक यू एवरीवन.
थैंक यू पूजा मैम. On behalf of the Everybody Can Do Mathematics Collective, I welcome all the participants to this session on geometry by doing. This being Teachers' Day, I will begin by paying homage to the memory of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, who was our first vice president. And on this occasion, I also pay homage to the memory of Savitribai Phule and Fatima Sheikh, who started the first school for everybody without exclusion, who were the pioneers of universalization of education. This first school was started in 1848, and with this homage, now let us begin this session on geometry. Firstly, let me briefly tell you about the Janaganit program. As you know, because of the COVID crisis, now most schools are still closed, and everybody is put into an online mode of learning. Now, The subject of mathematics cannot be learned by listening to lectures. Subject of mathematics cannot be learned only by watching a screen. So what happens to mathematics learning during this COVID lockdown? What Janganit program tries to do is to help all the participants to do a program of self-study, learning mathematics by self-study, for which solving problems is the way in which we proceed. And we can solve problems when we understand the problems. We cannot solve problems just by learning mathematics by rote. So therefore, mathematics cannot be learned by rote. It has to be learned by understanding. That is the first point. So how do we learn mathematics by understanding? There is a very close connect between doing and understanding. And that is why we also call this program experiment. That is understanding concepts by doing experiments. This online interaction is only a guide. It is a guide to all the participants to do experiments with materials which are available to you wherever you are, in whatever state, in whatever country, whether in cities or in the villages. But this program of doing mathematics can happen everywhere and anywhere. For that, you will have to create your own mathematics kit, which we have called the Experimath kit. Let me spend 3 minutes by telling you what is inside this mathematics kit. First, there is this jhadu. Now, jhadus are very useful things, but here we are using them because the rods in this jhadu are almost straight and they can be used for making straight lines. So this is one part of the experimental kit. Along with that, there are some other things which I will show you. There is string and cord. There is a measuring tape, which should be there. Let's put the other items one by one into the experiment kit. There is a cutter. There is a scissors. We will need to cut card paper. So this is an old used pizza box, but it's got very useful card paper. We'll put that inside the kit. Another useful material is this laminated card, which is just used containers from milk or fruit juice or cold drinks, but very, very useful material. You wash the container, open it up, and it can be used for many constructions. I'll put that into the kit. And of course, your geometry box, compass, pencil, scale, protractor, all these things which are there in your compass box will be in your geometry kit, in your experiment kit. And we will be doing experiments with these items as we go along. And by doing these experiments, we will understand and explore all the basic concepts of class 6, 7, and 8. There might be some revision, because very often when you come into class 8, sometimes there are some concepts of class 6 and 7 which are still weak. ऐसे कई बार होता है कि हम आठवीं तक पहुंचे हैं मगर हमारे छठवीं और सातवीं के जो संकल्पनाएं हैं वो थोड़े कच्चे हैं, तो हम कुछ रिविजन भी करेंगे जाते जाते, और हो सकता है हम कुछ आगे भी जाएंगे। उदाहरण के लिए हम छठवीं और सातवीं के सेशंस में हम ग्राफ पेपर का इस्तेमाल करेंगे, हालांकि ग्राफ्स जो है वो आठवीं में पढ़ाया जाता है, मगर ग्राफ पेपर इतनी एक बढ़िया चीज़ है, इतनी यूजफुल है कि उसको हम छठवीं और सातवीं में भी उसका हम इस्तेमाल कर सकते हैं। तो हम सिर्फ एक कक्षा में हम नहीं रहेंगे, हम एक कक्षे से दूसरे कक्षे में हम प्रवेश करेंगे, मगर आखिर में बाय द एंड बाय द टाइम वी रीच अप्रैल वी विल हैव कवर्ड मोस्ट ऑफ द इम्पॉर्टेंट कॉन्सेप्ट्स ऑफ क्लास 6, 7 and 8, नॉट ओनली इन ज्योमेट्री, वी ऑल्सो विल बी डूइंग एल्जेब्रा, वी विल बी डूइंग नंबर्स, वी विल बी डूइंग फ्रैक्शंस, डेसिमल्स, रैशनल नंबर्स, नेगेटिव नंबर्स, पॉजिटिव नंबर्स, वी विल बी डूइंग डेटा हैंडलिंग, ऑल दीज थिंग्स वी विल कवर इन 30 सेशंस बिगिनिंग टुडे, अबाउट 4 सेशंस एवरी मंथ, मोस्टली एवरी सैटरडे, एंड इन दीज सेशंस वी विल कवर द अंडरस्टैंडिंग पार्ट ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स। इट डज नॉट मीन दैट यू शुड नॉट रीड योर टेक्स्ट बुक, आफ्टर डूइंग दिस प्लीज गो बैक एंड रीड योर टेक्स्ट बुक, सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लम्स देयर। What we do here will help you to understand what is there in the textbook. So by reading the textbook and doing these experiments, you will be approaching mathematics by understanding. So now with this background, let us start our activities. We have with us today in the meeting room, we have Nandita Joshi, who is our participant in today's session. I think she's a class 8 student. Yeah. And so let's begin with the first activity, which is we take a rod from here. Yeah. And we take a scale. And please measure and break 3 line segments of length 5 centimeters, 6 centimeters, and 8 centimeters. Can we have the slide, the presentation? Please show Vivek, the appropriate sir, slide there.
Vivek, yeah. Sir, the presentation is showing the slide of materials. So let other children also collect the materials.
Just break it there. Very good.
Yeah, ma'am. Yeah. We'll wait for 2 minutes, right?
Let's wait for 2 minutes. Let them get the materials.
Bring all the materials.
Yeah.
Okay. There is a suggestion that let the participants come with their materials. So to give a couple of minutes time so that you can collect these materials. So please bring a scale, bring a jhadu. If you have graph paper, bring graph paper. Bring some measuring tape if you have it, a scissors, and your geometry box. I think this should be enough for today's session. But please remember, for future sessions, start building your math kit. This is only the beginning. We will be making more things inside this kit. And please keep this experiment kit with you for every session that we are doing going forward. Okay, now we will take a break for 2 minutes so that the participants can collect their materials for the discussion ahead. Just give me those.
Spotlight.
sir's video.
Matchbox. We need the full matchbox.
No.
Then how many sticks?
No, no, some sticks.
Hmm? About 5-7 sticks are enough.
Acha. Okay.
5 sticks are also enough.
Mic throw upar.
पण सरांचा प्रॉब्लेम काय होतोय सरांना लोकांचा ऐकू
So are we ready to go?
Yes, sir.
Yes, is everyone ready with the materials?
Yes.
Yes, okay. So we'll start our activity.
Okay, let's proceed. So these were the three line segments of length 5 centimeters, 6 centimeters, and 8 centimeters made by Nandita. And in the last session, these are three line segments of the same dimensions, 5, 6, and 8, made by me. Now let's compare, okay? And we see that 5 centimeters matches exactly. 6 centimeters also matches exactly. 8 centimeters, a slight difference, and in an experiment you will never get the exact result if two different people do the experiment. There will always be a slight difference. So since we are learning mathematics by experiments, don't worry about these minor differences. If there was a big difference, yes, you would check it out. But if it is a small difference of a millimeter or 2 millimeters, not to worry. Okay, in a real measurement, we work approximately. Okay, so now we have this three and I'll give you this board on which you can work. These are the three line segments which you have made. Now, shall we proceed? Can we go to the next slide? Now, the next problem is to draw three line segments of length 5 centimeters, 6 centimeters, and 8 centimeters. Okay, so what do you require? You have a compass. Here is a compass. And you need a scale. I think you have a scale there. So please observe what Nandita is doing. She is drawing a line segment of length 5 centimeters, 6 centimeters, and 8 centimeters. So are we done? Now please keep your stick line segments and compare them with your line segments which you have drawn.
Yes, sir.
Are they approximately the same length? All right. So yes, we see that now we have two different ways of making line segments. One is by measuring and making stick line segments, and the second is by drawing the line segments. So are we ready now to go to the next slide? The next slide is to make a circle on the paper of radius 5 centimeters and another circle of radius 6 centimeters.
Okay, sir.
Are we done? Okay, good.
Okay, sir.
So now Nandita has made two circles of radius 5 centimeters and 6 centimeters. Let's go to the next activity. The next activity is to make a triangle using those broomsticks of one side 5 centimeters, one side 6 centimeters, and one side 8 centimeters. So please make a triangle with those broomsticks. Okay, so now we have a triangle with sides 5, 6, and 8 centimeters. So are we ready to go to the next problem? Okay, let's go ahead. The next problem is to make a triangle on paper with sides 5 centimeters, 6 centimeters, and 8 centimeters. For that, use this board. This board here is a board that everybody should have, on which you can.
Can you just go back to the slide which showed the circles?
And this is something that you can make from a used carton. So please get a carton and make this geometry board on which you can put paper. So I'll give this board to Nandita and a fresh sheet of paper. Use the white side and please put this sheet there and draw a triangle with sides 5, 6, and 8 centimeters.
Sir, no. Sir, how can we draw a circle of radius 5 centimeter?
It's already over, na? Activity, that activity. Now you have to make a triangle on paper. You can show, you can see that on PPT, no?
Okay, okay.
Yeah, okay.
Problem, right? Yeah, so if you do it only by drawing lines with a ruler, there is a bit of a problem, right? So now let's address that problem. Leave that there, make another one here. Let that be there, make another one here. So we see that using only a ruler, it's difficult to make a triangle of side 5, 6, and 8. We will need to use a compass also. Okay. The hint is, remember how you made the line segments of length 5, 6, and 8 using a compass. So now for this also, you will need to use a compass. Okay. So I would suggest that first you draw a base of 8 centimeters using the compass. And then after that, you go ahead and put the camera back on me. So we see that it is very easy to make a triangle if we have the line segments in our hand. But if we don't have the line segments in our hand, but we have to draw them, it is slightly more challenging. And that is one of the things that you will have to discover for yourself, how to use a compass to draw a triangle with segments 8 centimeters, 5 centimeters, and 6 centimeters. Okay, let me give you a hint, Nandita. You don't need to use a protractor. Okay, so what you can do is to make a base of 8 centimeters that you know how to do, and then draw 2 circles using the 2 endpoints of the line segment, one with radius 5 centimeters, the other with radius 6 centimeters. You want a fresh sheet of paper? If you need one, you can use one more. Okay. Yeah. So what is it that you're doing now? You're making a base. You made the base with 8 centimeters? Okay, and they have intersected at which point? That point there. So that you join, and that you join here. And let's see now, hold your sticks there and see if they fit. Excellent. So we see that now we have made the triangle in two different ways. One is using sticks, and the other was drawing circles using a compass and a ruler. Are we ready to go ahead? Okay, let's now go to the next problem, which is now you take a circle and divide it by folding into half. Now, you had made some circles earlier, but we are going to use these circles which are ready-made, which are paper plates, okay? So divide the circle into half. Next problem is, how can you find the center of this circle? By folding? Yeah, go ahead. So which is the center? Yeah, just turn it over. Turn it like this. Okay, put a mark at the center. Okay, now take the scissors or the cutter and cut the circle across a diameter into two halves. Okay.
Sir's video has got muted.
Why?
Yeah, just wait a minute. Huh? Wait a minute.
Yes.
Loco, yeah? Okay. Are we good? A slight technical problem, we've resolved that. Now, I'm not going to revise why this is 180 degrees. We know that if I rotate this matchstick, as I rotate it, then it's upright, it is 90 degrees. When it comes like this, it is 180 degrees. Okay. Now, the next activity is, from the center here, draw two radiuses towards the circumference so that this angle here is broken up into three angles, and all three angles should not be equal. They should be different from each other. So while you're doing it there, I will also do it here. Divide 180 degrees into three angles, three parts. All the parts should be unequal. They should not be equal to each other. Have you done it? Let me see yours.
Okay. Sir, you are mute.
So now you have three angles, I have three angles. Call your angles A, B, and C. Okay, then you want to use a pen so that it can be seen clearly. And now the next activity is to take a scissors and cut out that angle. Okay. I'm going to cut out my angles first. Please cut out your angles.
Can't hear.
Ma'am, sir is not talking. That student is performing the activity.
Please go to slide number 26. Okay, so you have cut out the angles A, B, and C. I have also cut out my angles A dash, B dash, and C dash. Okay, so I'll keep my angles here, and those are your angles. There. Now, the next activity is you take three straight lines and make a triangle whose angles are A, B, and C. The sticks can overlap. They need not touch end to end. They can overlap. Maybe you'll need to move them closer to each other. Otherwise, okay. Let them overlap. Let the sticks overlap. I'll make this a little smaller, this angle, so that you have space to work. Right, so now Nandita has made a triangle with the angles A, B, and C, which she had cut out from the half circle. Now I'm going to make a change, okay? I'm going to exchange your angle B with my angle B dash. So instead of B, now I'm giving her B dash, and you have to make a triangle using A, B dash, and C. It's not possible. Please put the camera on Nandita. What's happening, Nandita? Can you tell?
So, angles have a measure of 180 to make a triangle.
Right. So here, by exchanging your B with my B dash, it's not going to work, right? So in order to make a triangle with B dash, what will you have to do?
We have to take A.
Please take A dash and C dash and make a triangle. So we can make a triangle with A dash, B dash, and C dash. We can also make it with A, B, and C, but I can't make it with A, B dash, and C, because when I add up A, B, and C, I must get 180 degrees. Okay, now let us discuss about adding angles. Okay, let's discuss about adding angles. We know how to add lengths. So please show me 5 plus 6 using the line segments that you have drawn. The problem is show 5 plus 6 with line segments. So we have a segment which is of length, which is how many centimeters? 11 centimeters. Nandita added a segment of 5 centimeters to a segment of 6 centimeters and got a segment of length 11 centimeters. So we know how to add length segments. It's just joining them in a straight line. Joining is addition, addition is joining. Now let us find out about adding angles. Please show angle A plus angle B. What did you do to get A plus B? One of the sides. Very good. Show me angle A. Show me angle A plus angle B dash. Use the sticks to show the two arms of that sum angle. You can use these sticks here. Is it a straight angle? So what kind of angle is it? Obtuse angle, right? So just like we can add, we see that just like we can add lengths and line segments by joining, we can add angles by joining. And the sum of the angles is obtained by joining the two angles along a side, have a common side, and then the two free arms define the angle. Okay. All right. Are we ready to go to the next problem? All right. The next problem is make an equilateral triangle in whatever way you want. You can make it with
Can't hear you, sir.
Vik sir, please unmute yourself.
Cool. Yeah. So yeah. Without a protractor, can you take a fish? So we are now making an equilateral triangle, but without using a protractor. So how do you? जिसे बोलते हैं अर्जेंट कॉल है
Can you tell us how you have made that equilateral triangle without a protractor? Can
yes,
you
miss.
Tell everyone?
Yes. No, miss.
Okay. You made a 4 centimeter triangle of side 4 centimeters using the compass, using 4 line segments of length 4 centimeters. So now the angle there is 60 degrees. So we can cut that angle out. Okay, so why don't you cut that angle out? Using your scissors. Before we do anything, you have to tell me why is it 60 degrees? Because they're all equal.
60 degrees.
Right. Because the sum of the 3 angles is 180 degrees and they are all equal. So one of them is 180 divided by 3, which is 60 degrees. All right, now the next problem is make an angle of 30 degrees with this. Okay, so what did you do? Please explain. So you folded the angle in half. So 2 halves of 60 degrees, each half is 30. Okay. So now, and then you drew the outline. So can you cut it and get the angle of 30 degrees? You have the triangle there. Okay, so which is the 30 degrees? That one there. Just mark it with a pen or pencil. And which is your angle of 60 degrees? On the other piece? On the other piece, which is 60 degrees? Now, can you show that 60 plus 30 is 90? Okay, let's see if it's the right angle. Can we just use this? Can we use this and just see that it's a. Right, so we see that 60 plus 90 is 60 plus 30 is 90, which is a right angle. Okay, very good. Now you have your three pieces of length. 5, 6, and 8. Now get a length of 7 centimeters. Make a length of 7 centimeters. Yeah, one more piece. Okay, so now you've got 4 pieces of length, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Now, are you ready for the next problem? The next problem is the same problem that we had done earlier. Make a triangle using the length segments 5 centimeters, 6 centimeters, and 7 centimeters. That is the one that you have made. This is the one which I have made. And we see that the both are the same. Okay. Are you ready for the next problem? The next problem is make a quadrilateral with sides 5, 6, 7, and 8 centimeters. Make a quadrilateral with sides 5, 6, 7, and 8. Have you made it? You have made it, and here's the one which I have made. Are they the same? They're not the same. Why are they not the same? But in the triangle, the angles were not different. So why is it that for a quadrilateral, even though we have the same sides, but we can make different quadrilaterals, but for triangles, if the sides are the same, ek tribhuj mein agar tino bhujaye एक समान है तो जो त्रिभुज बनेगा वो तो समान रहेंगे, मगर चतुर्भुज में भुजाएं भले समान है मगर हम अलग अलग प्रकार के चतुर्भुज हम बना सकते हैं. ऐसा क्यों? तो इस पर जो है हम ये सवाल आपको पूछते हुए आप इस पर विचार करें और हमारे अगले मुलाकात में हम ये चर्चा को हम आगे बढ़ाएंगे. सो दिस क्वेश्चन इज फॉर यू टू थिंक अबाउट टिल वी मीट अगेन आफ्टर वन वीक. आई वंस अगेन रिमाइंड यू दैट इन द मीनवाइल प्लीज डू ऑल दीज एक्टिविटीज इफ यू हैव नॉट डन देम ड्यूरिंग द सेशन. प्लीज रिपीट दीज एक्टिविटीज at home. While doing these activities, please read the chapters in your textbook which are connected with these activities. There is a chapter on quadrilaterals, there is a chapter on triangles, and whether it is your CBSE syllabus or whether the state board syllabus, please read the chapters in your textbook which are connected with these activities. You have to think about this problem that if I have four different lengths all the same, why is it that the quadrilateral which I make is not, may not be the same? I can make different quadrilaterals with the same lengths. That is something for you to think about. We will meet again after 1 week. So I'll take your leave now. I thank all the participants. Yeah. I thank Nandita. I thank my team members, Pooja Madam and Sheetal Madam and Gaurav. And once again, I wish all the participants, especially the teachers, a very happy Teachers' Day. Thank you, friends.
So can we just request one thing to do the exercises? Can we get this presentation? Because many of the questions we have not been able to note it down.
It will be shared on these websites in the PDF format.
Okay, fine. Thank you.
Achha, is there any question from any participant? Hello? Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Yeah, is there any question from any participant regarding the content?
No, miss.
Okay then. So
yes, miss,
I have shared the link in the chat box. Please click on that link and give your feedback. Yeah, so if you will join the next session, we'll get back to you, because as sir said, next Saturday there will be the next session, part 3. So, and for there, I'm requesting to you all that please keep ready all these materials, because now in all the sessions we are required all these materials. Okay, so as sir showed you that experiment kit box, so you can keep ready with the suggested materials for the next session. Okay, everyone. Yeah, thank you so much.
Welcome, ma'am.
And happy teachers.
Welcome, miss.
To all the lovely.
Welcome, miss.
On behalf of every participant on the Zoom as well as on the Facebook Live, we would like to wish Dr. Vivek sir happy Teachers Day, because he is our great mentor, guide, and he says, as you have all of you have seen, he is a great teacher and he is a great communicator. So once again, from the bottom of our heart, all the participants, we would like to wish Dr. Vivek sir a happy Teachers Day.
Thank you. Same to you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much.
Yeah. Okay. Bye, everyone.
Bye bye.
Bye, sir.
Bye bye.
Bye.